John says he heard an eagle crying with a loud voice as it flew directly overhead, "Woe, woe, woe to those who dwell on the earth, at the blast of the other trumpets that the three angels are about to blow." What a statement this is, as if trumpet number 1, 2, 3, and 4 weren't destructive and devastating enough. Here the eagle is singling out trumpet 5, 6, and 7 as the woe, 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 or as other translations put it, terrible judgment.